about what we might have had and what might have been. We had something going on that was such a long, long time ago. It was way back in 76. Our friendship formed of pure innocence. We first met on Matthew Street, and we heard something that would set us free. A sign stands over a door. It says, "For that you should know." In the depths of those heavy nights, we would dream of those bright lights.
Oh, my friend, oh, my friend, oh, my friend.
Let's hear it for the Spirit of 76. Come on.